This place is wild. Japan is definitely one of my favorite countries in the world. All right, this is exciting.
Snake shop.
Ooh, a snake shop.
Yeah.
All right, so I somehow managed to find myself in downtown Tokyo, Japan. So an area called Shinjuku. Wasn't really planned out. I'm on a 10-hour layover. So I thought I'd try to jump on a train, get into the city, see what it's about. This place is wild. Japan is definitely one of my favorite countries in the world. I've been here a couple times, but this is my first time to Tokyo, and it is pretty insane. So Japan, I can't lie, pretty intimidating place. It's a little bit hard to figure out how to get around. The train system's crazy. It's packed absolutely everywhere. But yeah, it's fun when you start to get the hang of it. I don't know if you can see, there's a giant Godzilla at the end of the road there.
Godzilla.
All right, so no plan at all. We're gonna try to get something to eat, something to drink possibly. There's one Japanese dish that I'm looking for when I come to Japan, and it's not ramen, it's not sushi. See if you can guess what it is. I'm gonna try to find one here. All right, this is exciting. So local time here is like 6 p.m. So the evening's just getting going, it's super packed, but coming from Chicago, it's like 4 a.m. or something that time. So I'm starting to fade a little bit, but I'm also super excited to be here. So that's keeping me going a little bit. All right, so let's find a spot and see if we can dip inside somewhere. Let's see what's happening up here. Hello.
Hello, welcome.
All right, so this area called Golden Guy, these tiny little alleys, literally feels like 100 little bars. Each bar has like 5 or 6 seats in them.
Can you recommend something?
Can you say like osusume?
Osusume?
Like recommendation.
My recommend, do you know habu sake?
Sake?
Snake show.
Ooh, snake shot.
Yeah, here is habu sake. Alcohol 40%. It's hard, but very smooth, good taste.
Okay, got it. All right.
Try?
Yeah, let's try one. One habu sake, and then... All right, let's see, we got some... snake liquor, habu sake, boost your libido. The golden guy lemon sour, is that lemon sour?
Japanese sake and shochu.
Ah, shochu.
Yeah. Japanese product lemon, crush, shochu with soda mix.
Okay, I try that one too.
That's right, okay.
This is the bar specialty drink, golden guy lemon sour.
After a couple drinks, it's time to get something to eat. So this place is called Teppan Baby. So the dish is okonomiyaki. It's a little pancake, a bunch of cabbage on top, some pork bacon. Just cook everything together like this. It's really just a bunch of layers. So now this is the yakisoba noodles, my favorite. Everything layered on top. Cooking egg, that's going to be the last layer that goes on the top. Finally, a little kind of teriyaki barbecue sauce, and that's it.
I think you've already been on what that is.
So the name of the place is Teppan Baby. Teppan is the flat top grill, and baby, you have a little chopstick holder here you can see. Kind of interesting joint. Yeah, okonomiyaki, super delicious.
Just finished an amazing meal. Now we're just hanging out, sitting on the ground, because that's what I saw all the other kids doing. bunch of young kids sitting around drinking in the square. Got a highball. We got about another hour to kill before we try to figure out how to get back to the airport. Subscribe to the videos if you can, if you like it. I'm still a tiny little channel trying to grow, so help me out. I'm trying to do fun stuff all the time. So yeah, that place was fun. Just a random one of a thousand different places. Walk down in the basement, see what's happening, and super good meal. Total, how much was it? Maybe 1,000 yen, which is like, I don't know, call it like 13, 14 bucks, something like that. Not too bad. I thought it was busy before I came back out of that place. This whole area is just insane how busy it is. This is one tiny little busy popular area of Tokyo. Cool spot. This was a pleasant surprise. I wasn't expecting to be in the middle of chaos in Tokyo, Japan, but here I am. Can't wait to get back to Vietnam. Tired. It's been a long day of travel, but this was really fun to check out. I love Japan. Can't wait to come back. So until the next time, catch you in the next one. Peace.